Wonder how things are in the city.
There should be reports before long.
Yeah, something this big can't go ignored.
And what about us? What do we do?
We make for Hammerhead now, and figure the rest out later. Got a message from my sister. She's with refugees bound for Lestalem.
Well, at least Iris is okay.
Yeah. Doesn't sound like everyone else was so lucky, though.
We'd best make haste. Nocht won't be dead forever.
No going back. Only ways forward.
No going back. Let's go.
Hey.
Glad y'all made it. No weather for driving.
Hello, old man.
Crystal and the King's Ring. What they've been after all along.
So all talk of peace was merely a pretext.
They played my father for a fool.
Don't kid yourself. Reggie wasn't born yesterday. Lucius got dealt a losing hand, and your old man played it the best he could. He saw this coming a mile away, and he wasn't gonna go down without a fight. In the end, though, well, it just wasn't enough.
Y'all better get good.
Something else, you talk to Core. I can't even remember the last time I saw Reggie. Feels like a lifetime ago. Cora left a message. Said he'll wait for you in the tombs. There to the north here. That's a short ways past the outpost. Find that first.
So much for everlasting peace. Is war our only option? Probably. Wonder why they bothered with the treaty in the first place.
Man, I swear. They close off any more roads.
Ain't like there's anything for them here.
Good to see you again. Thank you kindly.
Still can't believe they took Insomnia.
It was only a matter of time. Walls are made to fall.
We could crash right here.
Ditto.
Hello?
Sheesh, thought I'd never get through. Good to hear your voice, Highness. You recognize mine, don't you? It's Dana.
Right, the jeweler.
Got that right. The best around. Listen, I've been worried about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by Galden and mingle for a bit?
We'll think about it.
We'll think about it. Click! Thought about it. Click! Fuck you, click! Ouch. Oh shit, nope. Don't wanna do that. It's weird that you can shop from your fucking car. Hello, Sid.
Interesting toy you got there.
This? It's just something we picked up after taking out some Imperials.
Well, I'll be Crown City made. If you like, I can make this puppy better. Give it more oomph.
How?
I can mod it for you.
Mod it?
Look, I got diddly squat to do what with Cindy taking care of the garage. If you can find the parts, I can do the work for you. Y'all just sit tight while I do my tinkering.
Fuck yeah.
Here she is. Try her out and let me know what you think.
The prince himself. You look good.
You know.
Hey, sorry about the whole boat thing. I pulled some strings, but ain't nothing anyone could do after that fiasco at the Citadel.
Forget it.
Done and done. Man, I tell you, this reporter gig alone ain't enough to pay the bills. So I've been working real hard on the side.
Wow.
Yep. So, you busy?
Why?
'Cause I need your help. You fetch me some more, I trade you one of my pieces. Just like last time. Bada bing, bada boom.
Until next time, then.
You know where to go, don't you? I'll be waiting.
Huh.
It seems our well-being is less important than his livelihood.
And we fell for it.
Guy's got no dignity, but he's full of deceit.
I don't mind helping him, so long as it doesn't involve any danger. So these are Imperials.
See ya!
Watch where you swing that thing!
No using.
A Magitek engine. It's close.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled?
This has gotta be the place.
All that's left is to find the stone.
Die on me.
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Enemy on your left.
Got it.
Engage the enemy with caution.
Target the enemy's blind side.
I know.
Oh, hi there, opening. Hey!
Sorry!
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Time to give him the goods.
Guys hold up all right out there?
More or less.
Excellent. Come on, you ought to be proud of yourself, Your Highness. The work you did today could save lives.
How's that?
Well, you see, most folks know better than to go out at night. But some people don't have a choice, am I right?
I guess.
They may not have a choice, but my pieces can give them a chance. So hey, how's about you give it a try and see for yourself? I'm a man of my word, so here you go. I look forward to doing business with you again sometime, gentlemen. Fuck yeah. You really know how to sniff out a scoop, Your Highness. You, might just have a future in journalism.
Well, at least that makes one of us.
Oh, touche! So look, I need a hand. Thing is, it's too dangerous for your average Joe. That's where you come in. I'll make it worth your while.
Now that's a meal.
Oh, God.
Here we go again.
Given our run-ins with him thus far, I doubt this excursion will go unrewarded.
Yeah, but I'm still running his errands.
This is the guy who agreed to run them.
Man of mushy desserts.
Keep it together!
Welcome. Hey, you're alive.
Sweet.
down.
Pronto! Wake up!
Yes, sir!
Kai!
No cause for concern. Don't die on me.
Knock.
Yeah. Excuse me.
Let nothing stand in your way.
Got it back.
Would have liked to wrap that up more quickly.
Onward.
Yep.
Thank you.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Hanging around here.
Indeed.
Fuck their asses up. Holy shit. That was badass. Could really use a chocobo, just saying.
Ah, not the time for horseplay.
My hand slipped.
Flappy tits, views.
No room for error.
Started.
Eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that.
Sandstorm.
No slacking.
So here we are.
Say your prayers!
Is anybody out there?
I think I heard someone's voice.
You saved me. Thank you.
All in a day's work.
Knocked. On your left.
Got it.
Best thing I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
None the worse for wear.
Sweet.
Might as well have fun.
No one is your nice guy!
Yeah.
Would you fucking stop?
Your time is coming.
Gladio!
Knocked! Overhead!
No, you motherfuckers. Come on. I wanna go. Bitch. Make my fucking day.
Waste more time.
Yeah.
Huh.
Getting all the lead in the matter. Fuck you. Fuck you, boy.
Onward.
Yep.
Yep. Yep for me. I've been walking around for
Cut it out, man!
What am I doing?
Indeed.
Getting all the fucking shit. Hell yeah. It's getting dark though. Take him out, but I have a feeling that'd be a dick move. I'm sure most
Imperials
of them,
above us.
Thanks.
I'm actually probably 100% sure that I probably don't have to fight any of these animals. They're probably just getting pissed because I'm getting in their territory.
You want to make camp?
Yeah, let's make camp. Actually, let's train. Fuck it. Sounds cool. Serious practice. Whatever the fuck that is.
No mercy!
Hey!
I'm all sticky and gross.
Bedtime.
Sweet. ABA. Hell damn, that looks good. Holy shit. Watch this shit. Random selfies. Okay. It's dark. Alrighty, that's gonna do it here for today. Hope you guys enjoyed watching, and jumping for the next one. I hope you guys really do like this. I'm fucking enjoying the shit out of myself, but of course a lot of this is gonna be edited out. But anyway, I'll see you.